You subscribe, you give reward to someone, you gain knowledge, you subscribe, you give courage to someone, to subscribe is free of cost. Welcome to YouTube Asaf Ali channel. In this video, everything you need to know about taking the train ride over Pamban Bridge. A hundred-year-old railway bridge located in the southern state of Tamil Nadu, Pamban Bridge connects Rameswaram Island to the mainland. It is not just a railway bridge, but a major tourist attraction in Tamil Nadu that leaves travelers Struck with its scenic beauty, surrounded by pristine blue waters still as far as your eyes can see. This bridge is 1 meter wide and 2.5 kilometers long. Narrowness of this bridge and beauty around makes your train journey no less than an adventure. With 143 piers spanning 2 kilometers between the mainland and the island, Pamban Bridge is the second longest sea bridge in India. Where is Pamban Bridge? Pamban Bridge is located in Tamil Nadu's Rameswaram, which is literally the southeastern tip of India. Rameswaram is an island in itself, and it connects to mainland India through this century-old sea bridge. The bridge is located 14.8 kilometers from Rameswaram bus stand. You can reach the bridge by government buses or private vehicles. You can either take the rail route or a road route which runs parallel to it to get to Rameswaram. There aren't too many trains that go over this bridge, so you are advised to plan your trip well. The Rameswaram Chennai Express leaves around 5 p.m. every day from Rameswaram station. Pamban Junction is another nearby station from where you can board the train. Get a ticket for a thrilling ride over this fascinating sea bridge. Interesting facts about Pamban Bridge. Construction of Pamban Bridge commenced on 1911 and it was opened on February 24, 1914. In 2007, the railway line on Pamban Bridge was converted from meter gauge to broad gauge. Central part of the bridge was designed by German engineer Chaser. This part that is 114 span midway along the bridge is called the Chaser span, and it opens up to allow ferry movement. On an average, 10 to 15 boats and small ships pass beneath the bridge every month. The opening of the bridge is a spectacular sight to behold when a ferry passes beneath it. This bridge is known to have survived a major cyclone in 1964 that flattened thriving port town Dhanushkodi. Pamban Bridge is a cantilever bridge. It has structures that project horizontally into space, supported only on one end. The cyclone in 1964 led to a tragic train accident, following which Indian Railway installed devices to check the wind velocity across the Pamban Viaduct. Train movement is halted on the bridge when the wind speed exceeds 58 kilometers per hour. What else to enjoy? Behold the beauty of Rameswaram Island from the Pamban Bridge. Spectacular view of sea, Kutukunal, Vivekananda Memorial and nearby island will leave you mesmerized. You can spend some quality time with your family in Children's Park at Mandapam, shore. The shore is at the further end of Pamban Bridge. Relisham dry fishes in Pamban town, and they are cheaper in Pamban. I hope you have enjoyed the video. First, subscribe the video. Press the like button and press the bell for new videos, notifications. Thank you for watching this video.